Good evening, parents, students, and staff. This is Carolina Ramirez, assistant principal of Tesla High School, with our Border Collie What to Know for the week of October 18th to October 22nd. Keeping it clean community is at it again. Mrs. Chelsea's third period class also donated time to assist our custodial staff with keeping Tesla clean. A shout out is given to those students that understand that when we are down personnel, that we should all be willing to step up to help out. Without you, the show will not go on. Thank you so much for all that you do. Calls are being made in reference to the return of Impact Aid cards. Please assist Tesla with getting those cards completed and return. Please ask your student if they have returned their card. Cards can be given to either first period teachers or the front office. Information regarding our SOS training was sent home on October 12th. SOS stands for Signs of Suicide. Please review the information that went home to you. The school-wide training is scheduled for October 21st. This is a reminder for any 11th and 12th grader that the ASVAB will be given on November 10, 2021. Registration forms can be acquired now from HR teachers, guidance, or the front office. Students under the age of 18 must have a parent's signature. Completed registration forms must be returned to Mr. Bat by November 5th. On November 17th, the pre-ACT test will be administered. The Tailslandian River region requires all 10th grade students to take this assessment. This assessment measures what students have learned in their courses and helps educators identify the information that students still need to learn to succeed in college or a career. The pre-ACT simulates the ACT testing experience by providing students early exposure to ACT test quality questions. It is imperative that students are here on time on testing day. Attention students, there is a college fair on October 26th from 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. at East Chaseville High School right here in East Chaseville. Over 50 colleges and universities from across the country, such as Montclair State University in Little Falls, New Jersey, will be represented. Go learn about what each school has to offer. Anyone interested in being a part of the pit, cast or crew for the 2022 spring musical production of The Seussical the Musical needs to plan on attending the interest meeting on Wednesday, October 20th, which is tomorrow from 4:45 to 5:15 in the Olivia de Havilland Performing Arts Center at Tailslandian Riverside Park in downtown Chaseville. Specific auditions for assignments will begin November 1st. Crew applications are due November 19th. Please see Ms. Noli in room 507 for questions. The bus to Tailslandian Riverside Park in downtown Chaseville leaves at 4:30 tomorrow, so be there. Scholarship information: the Omega Psi Phi fraternity has announced the Phi Lambda Lambda scholarship in the amount of $1,000 for the 2022 to 2023 academic school year. This scholarship is merit-based. Eligibility: be a United States citizen, be a resident of the Chaseville-Santa Angela metropolitan area and the surrounding area for 1 year prior to entering a school or college, have a minimum cumulative GPA of 3.0 unweighted, be a high school senior planning to attend a full-time accredited post-secondary institution, provide an official high school transcript of grades. Deadline: the application and all required supporting documents must be received by November 1, 2021. Please remember to check the Tesla High School website for previous and current scholarship opportunities. Yesterday we had our volleyball team away at North Shore for a conference tournament. Today, home soccer against Santa Angela, which is currently in progress. Tomorrow, cross-country conference tournament here against New Haven and Hartford. Thursday, home soccer against Brandenburg for senior night, while the JV football team is away at Estel. And Friday, is home varsity football against Estel at senior night. Wanna hear some bad news? Because Aiden and Rhiannon are gone, our morning announcements was on the PA system by Christina Grimmie. So I can't do the recap until they get back. Today is Mrs. Bertram's last day. So far, we had introduced Mr. Snyder for foundation in animation and Mr. Rowley for drama. Tomorrow, Mrs. Heap will fill in for Mrs. Bertram for another class. If you have Mrs. Bertram for homeroom, advisory, or any period, please check with guidance for more information. We have said goodbye to Mrs. Reese and Mrs. Collins due to them parting ways with us. We have also said goodbye to Mrs. Bertram is now parting ways with us as well. All of whom are now working at Tailslandy and Riverside Medical Center. Knuckles and Cortana will still be teaching, we promise. Oh, and Shredderby's interns will be traveling to Caden Springs after not traveling for a week. There are no general events happening right now and driver's education is postponed for 2 weeks due to the lack of student driving. However, the Tailslandian River Fair is from October 28th to November 7th. Pick up your tickets before they're all gone. That's all I have for now. This is Carolina Ramirez saying, live long and prosper, a quote from Star Trek. If you have questions, please let us know in the comments section below.